Welcome to KSRIS Academy, and now let's get into the daily news headline analysis of 26 September 2021. Quad to counter Afghan origin terrorists. So Quad grouping consists of India, USA, Japan, and Australia. And it was constituted in the year 2017. So recent the Quad leaders Madhyana Summit IMB, and it comprised of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, US President Joe Biden, and Prime Minister Scott Morrison of Australia, and Yoshihide Suga of Japan. And they declared a new joint positionings in the region, such as coordinating diplomatically in Afghanistan. And Quad leaders also declared that they would coordinate closely in their diplomatic, economic, and human rights policies towards Afghanistan. And they also declared that they would deepen their counterterrorism and humanitarian cooperation in accordance with the United Nations Security Council 2593. The resolution seeks a negotiated settlement in Afghanistan and calls for the country not to be used as base to nurture terrorism. So Afghanistan anedi terrorism ko ka base avvadu ani kuda countries cheptunayi. And climate paranga vachesariki Quad countries intend to update their nationally NDCs, nationally defined contributions. And a new infrastructure partnership was also launched in which they would map the region's infrastructure needs, technical assistance, and evaluate tools for project. India, US find alignment on Indo-Pacific, fighting terrorism. So US President Joe Biden, India and the US comprehensive global strategic partnership kinda a joint statement released chesaru. And the joint statement spoke about cooperation in regional groupings, defense, manufacturing, and climate. And the two countries' terrorist proxies ki against ga nilchuntunnaru, and also they're planning to prevent Afghanistan from terror. A partnership for global good. The statement said two countries would work with general regional groupings like ASEAN and with Quad members to promote a free and open Indo-Pacific. So, the two countries, regional groupings to coordinate a free and open Indo-Pacific ni promote challenge chustunnaru. And a trade and investment partnership ni kuda develop challenge chustunnaru, which increases prosperity for working families in both the countries. Quad leaders draw up tech plan. So Quad grouping, which consists of India, USA, Japan, and Australia. Have outlined joint principles on technology. And a joint principle cheptundi ee technology anedi ok multi-stakeholder approach dwara develop cheyalani, which is adaptive and dynamic and aligns with universal values. The technology anedi it cannot be misused, and it can also not be used for malicious activities such as authoritarian surveillance and oppression, and terrorist purposes kosam kuda ee technology use cheyakoddu, and also to spread false information. The four countries will also establish contact groups on advanced communication and artificial intelligence, which focuses on standards development activities. And a diverse, resilient, and secure telecommunication ecosystem ni kuda promote chestaru, and industrial dialogue ni kuda launch chestaru, which is aimed at jointly facilitating enabling environment for 5G diversifications, including with efforts related to testing and test facilities. Thank you.